Hey team and gang, it's Tasha here and I'm back with another video for you guys. So today I have some noodles and some chicken, but I'm gonna spice it up with this carbonara sauce here. If you are new to this channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. And if you are not, thank you for watching yet again. It's been a long time, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and pour our sauce on here. And get a little chicken. I'm gonna mix that in together. So these are just regular noodles, and then I'm just putting some carbonara sauce on there. I got some cheese, some butter. Got all that. You know what I haven't had in a very long time? Beef noodles. I don't know why I just stopped eating those, but I think I stopped eating them when I was little. As a little kid. Then I have some apple cider right here. Y'all, I'm getting addicted to this stuff. Like, for realsies. So I'm gonna go ahead and say grace. And I'm gonna get to eating, y'all. So, y'all may hear my heat in the background because I am freezing. I think it's like this morning, it was like 19 degrees in Michigan, y'all. So. That's good. I was gonna do the no utensil challenge, but I just got my wooden fork and I wanted to use it, so. Yes, it is spicy. But it's really good. So, this chicken was made last night. I just put it in the air fryer to warm it up. I ain't gonna lie, it was really good. I can do a little bit more. Let's see. realize that my mouth don't be hot most of the times with the noodles. It be mostly my lips that be hot. So I'm learning to avoid my lips getting hot. That was good. My lips starting to get hot. That is good, y'all. Oh, well. Get this off this bone here. Like so. Yeah. My shirt is full of crumbs. Full of it. This is a short video. That was good, y'all. I am stuffed. I know, crazy, right? Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you, thank you, thank you so very much. And a happy late birthday to me. My birthday just passed. Excuse me. So, happy late birthday to me. See you guys later. Bye.